In a shocking move, the Thai king has stripped his consort of all titles and military ranks. Just a few months ago, the king was seen holding her hand in public, and the palace even released images of the consort in combat fatigues, shooting weapons, depicting her importance as a royal. So what exactly happened? Our next report gets you all the details.
Disloyalty and apparent ambition to match the queen's position led to the downfall of Thai king's consort, Sineenat Wongvajirapakdi. Sineenat, who's also known as Koi, is a trained pilot, nurse and bodyguard. She was also a major general. Just 3 months ago, she was given the title of Royal Noble Consort in a bizarre kneeling ceremony. Her behavior has been deemed disrespectful to His Majesty's grace by the Royal Palace. Apart from the Royal Palace statement highlighting her disobedience and disrespect towards the family, there are no details on exactly what the former consort did to cause such offence. One may never know the real reason because the Thai monarch is protected by a harsh defamation law, and anyone who defames, insults or threatens the king, the queen, the heir apparent or the regent can be punished with a jail term between 3 and 15 years. However, this is not the first time that the king has stripped off royal titles. Two of his previous wives went through the same and eventually ran away from the country. Bureau report, Wion, World is One.